guitar through a guitar rig. Aux cord, it can come through here and you get a signal. It comes from that. So it doesn't look like it would bite because it has a screw.